In this tutorial, I'll show you how to project a single image to multiple meshes like this. Control 1 to subdivide. Let's add a material. I'll add two array modifiers. In this example, I'll show you how to project a single image onto the top portions of multiple meshes. We need to project from view unwrap, and in order to do so, we must apply the modifiers first. On the front or side viewport, Shift, Z, to wireframe view. Tab, to go to edit mode, and, 1, to vertex select like this. We need to go to the top viewport, and project from view unwrap by type, U, to unwrap. If we go to the UV editing window, we'll see the newly created UV map. G to move the selected UV island. Invert select and move the rest elsewhere. We need to create a new material that will be used to display an image file. Just as a reference, I'll add a render image from another tutorial. We need to select the correct material first, and import the render image file as image texture. Let's assign the new material to make it unique. I'll scale by using S and Y to scale in the Y axis, or S and X to scale in the X axis. This is basically how to project an image to multiple meshes. If we add more meshes, we'll have much better resolution. Let's see how fast we can create another projection. This is what happens when we load an image texture to a single mesh. Let's apply the modifiers and project from view to fix the issue. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.